65-year-old male who is reporting stroke-like symptoms at his home. Please report.
Don't worry. The paramedics are coming. Door. It's okay.
Worry, I don't know what.
I know,
Dad. I just feel so funny.
I know. Just lie here, okay? Oh, you're so sweet.
I didn't take any of my medication.
You didn't take your medicine. Okay.
No, I don't know if I should or...
No, I don't think you should take
it. They're in the bathroom.
Hi, what's the animal service here? Narrow doors here.
Hello?
Sorry about that driveway. I meant to get out and de-ice it a little bit.
This is me, Dan.
With the animal service.
Can you tell me what's been going on?
He just said he called me.
He
said he wasn't feeling well and he hasn't taken his normal medicines and he says he just doesn't feel well. I don't know.
Can you tell me what's going on? What's not feeling well?
Yeah.
What's
your name? You know, Philip, I woke up this morning and just felt kind of fuzzy, I guess.
Okay, can you explain to me what that fuzziness is? I'm just going to...
Like, I'm almost having trouble putting words, you know, together and I don't know.
Do you know where you are?
Yeah, I'm at home.
Okay, and what city do you live in?
Oh, gosh. St. Paul.
St. Paul, okay.
He's really sharp. He's real smart, so he knows how to do this. He doesn't like him.
All right, squeeze my hands. Can you squeeze my hands?
Can work it down a little bit here,
he
okay?
Squeezes strongly on the left, but weakly on the right.
All right, we're going to have you hold your arms up.
He's able to hold the left up, but not the right.
Okay. And can you smile for me?
He smiles, and you see a right-sided droop.
All right. So we're going to get you to the hospital. We're concerned that you've got some weakness. Did you have any recent injuries or falls or anything happen?
I smacked my head pretty good getting some stuff out of the garage last week, but...
Okay, do you have any bumps and bruises?
No.
Okay.
No, it just hurt.
Does that hurt at all?
No.
Okay, do you have any allergies?
Yeah, strawberries I can't remember the name.
Sulfa.
Oh,
okay.
Yeah.
Is it sulfa medication?
Yeah.
Okay, and are you on any medication?
Yeah.
Partner, I got a SPO2, or I'm sorry, sinus tachycardia 94, but I don't have blood pressure or SPO2.
Blood pressure is 180 over 60.
I got a SPO2. An inhaler.
My partner here is going to put some oxygen in.
Right.
So what, can you tell me a little bit about your history?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's flowing at about 12 liters per
minute. Lori.
Can you tell me how you got it?
I don't know.
Any heart problems, diabetes?
Yeah, he's had high blood pressure.
Okay.
No diabetes.
And diabetes?
No.
No diabetes. He takes a blood pressure pill, but he said he didn't take it this morning, and he just is feeling fuzzy, and he called me over, and his words were off, and he kept calling me the wrong name, and he knows my name. I tell him he's getting frustrated.
Okay, I'm going to say three words, and I'm going to have you repeat them back to me in a couple minutes.
A little poke here, sir.
All right, you're going to feel a little poke. Okay. So, Rose.
B-C-K-O.
Rose.
Snow. Okay. And, Rudolph. All right. Can you say Rudolph too?
Rudolph.
All right. So,
speech is off.
Yeah, his speech is not doing so well. We want to get him to the hospital.
Okay.
We're a little concerned.
Okay.
Hans, have we gotten a blood sugar?
I'm not getting that yet. I'm going to check a pupil response while
yes,
I grab that.
Yes, thank you so much. I'm going to check your pupils.
Pupils are equal and reactive bilaterally.
Okay, it looks like your pupils are equal and reactive. We're concerned because you have some weakness on your right.
Blood glucose is 125.
125.
Blood glucose is 125. We got an IV started. We're going to give you a little fluid. Have you been feeling ill recently?
Yeah, coming down with something.
Okay, so we want to get you to the hospital. We're just really concerned.
Oh,
I think you should need additional tests done just to kind of check you over. All right. Is there a particular hospital you have a preference for?
No, whatever's closest,
okay,
I guess.
We're going to take you to the hospital that can manage a wide variety of different medical conditions.
Yeah?
You'll come with?
Yeah, I'll come with Dad.
Okay.
I'll come with Dad.
So Sir?
Oh,
sir?
Oh my gosh, what's wrong? What's happening?
What's going on?
What's happening?
He's having a seizure there.
Is he having a seizure? Dad? Oh my gosh.
Okay. We're gonna keep
Dad.
Him safe, make sure he doesn't fall.
Oh gosh,
off.
Dad. Dad.
Four,
oh no. Oh, what does that mean, Dad? Oh god, his eyes are closed.
Do you
want to
see if we have some Versed or
I got some Ativan here.
Ativan,
so,
great.
Yep.
Oh gosh. Oh no. Dad.
So, if you go over the 3 or 4 minute mark, is this every history of
no, he's never done
this
ever.
Been going on for 45 seconds.
Oh, okay.
Oh gosh, Dad.
So maybe 3 minutes, we'll...
Yep, so we've got medication drawn up.
Still flowing.
Maybe he's still flowing. All right.
Dad,
blood sugar
is okay.
Airway's tightened. What are those, T-sats? Are those still on?
Should be up there, like it's at
99%. 99%, okay. Slowed down. Okay, we're going to get him to the hospital.
Okay.
We're going to put this oxygen back on him, get him transported over to the...
Can I follow her?
Yes, you can.
Okay.
I still have the Ativan.
So if you do emergency in the way of the hospital, just don't follow right behind us. We do lights and sign, okay?
Okay.
So we'll probably see the speed limit. So.
Okay.
We'll meet you there.
Okay.
All right, so we're going to get him transported over.
Hospital, Dad. Oh, but I'll be right there as soon as I can. Okay? I'll be safe on the roads.
All right. Yeah, we're gonna head to Regions.
To Regions. Okay, I'll meet you there.
Okay.
Okay, Dad. It's gonna be all right. They're gonna take good care of you.
Got you.
Okay.
All right.
Thank you.
Bye, Dad.
Do you know where you're going, ma'am?
Yep.
Okay.
I'll be right there.
Okay.
I'm just gonna grab my purse.